Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. set up for that. At this time, I want to invite our seniors and our early graduates to the front of the stage. So first up is Amanda Bala. Amanda is going to go to Ithaca College, where she's going to major in communications with a focus in television and radio. Next, we have Victoria Borriello. Victoria is going to be going to Syracuse University, where she will be pre-law. Next, we have Shay Tigarone. Shay is going to be going to Rutgers University, where she will major in biology. Next, we have Megan Enslow. Megan is going to be going to Colby College, where she will be pre-med. Next, we have Matt Cortegos. Matt is going to be going to the College of New Jersey, where he will be majoring in biology. Next, we have Olivia Faltes. Olivia is going to be going to the University of Arizona, where she will major in neuroscience and cognitive science with a minor in psychology. Next, we have Ethan Franklin. Ethan is going to be going to Loyola University, Maryland, to major in political science. Next, we have Bridget Hickey. Bridget is going to be going to the United States Naval Academy, where she will study naval architecture. Next, we have Larry Wong. Larry is going to be going to Georgetown University, where he will major in government. Next, we have Ryder Lee. Ryder is going to be going to Boston College to major in political science. Next, we have Zach Lee, who will also be going to Boston College, and his major is undeclared at this moment. Next, we have Anna Lynn. Anna is going to be going to Penn State University, where she will be pre-med. Next, we have Jen Reddy. Jen is going to be going to Michigan State University, where she will be pre-veterinary med. Next, we have Maya Stevenson. Maya is going to be going to Georgetown University to study international relations on a pre-law track with a concentration in human rights. Next, we have Shelby Stinson. Shelby is going to be going to New York University to major in economics. Next, we have Alec Tono. Alec is going to be taking a gap year to continue his study of violin and to prepare for music conservatory auditions. Next, we have Michaela Cirillo. Michaela is going to be going to Muhlenberg College to major in music composition and philosophy. Finally, we have Laura Walsh. Laura is going to be going to Columbia University to major in American Studies.
Teacher, and myself your student, And it's been a great pleasure, and I'm so thankful. We love you so much, and we miss you dearly.
Thank you. Thank you.